American community in the United States has launched a White House petition to designate Pakistan a state sponsor of terror. Days after a bill in this regard was tabled in the U.S. Congress by two powerful lawmakers. The petition is considered as important to the people of the United States of America, India, and many other countries which are continuously affected by Pakistan-sponsored terrorism. It requires at least 1 lakh signatures to qualify for a response from the U.S. administration.